Now, Tim, I want to get your thoughts on hot cross buns. In London, in the UK, one supermarket chain, getting rid of the cross. I mean, putting a tick on it. I mean, I get cranky at my kids because they eat them cold. I say, hang on, they're hot cross buns, not cold buns. Yeah. But take the cross off them. I mean, give it away, right?
Yeah, hot tick buns sounds like something you'd be served in the third world, doesn't it? Like, you know, I know they want us to eat bugs. But do they have to pick the poisonous ones? It is obviously a kind of a way of getting around the religious element of it. But I'd add that, and this is something that even people who enjoy the delicious hot cross buns, you can have too much of a good thing. These things have been on sale since the day after Christmas, and they're now a year-round sort of deal. We shouldn't be talking about any kind of hot cross bun-related controversy outside of the actual week of Easter.
I hear you. I think the only people loving this controversy at the moment are Nike. But we shall see. I want to go to the talking point of the week, Mark, and that is Kate Middleton, you know, soon to be Queen of Australia. Well, not soon to be, at some stage to be Queen of Australia, along with her husband, Prince William. That sounds like some of the hospital staff have been secretly trying to get into her medical files, and this is the latest scandal. But this one actually has substance. There are people being investigated. I mean, what won't people do just to stick their nose into somebody else's business?
Well, we all want proof of life, Chris. I don't know. The palace take us all for fools, mate. Like, have you seen this? Have you seen the footage from TMZ? Have you seen it? It's not her. She's been recast, Chris. It's not on. I'm using this platform now. This is it. I want to say we need proof of life. That video is nothing. She grew 3 inches. Come on, Christopher.
She's a lizard. They put a lizard in a dress. She's a lizard person.
Yeah, you think I'm stupid? Look at this. It's not a conspiracy theory. Like, I was one of those people that was digging into those files, I swear. It's...
the great revelation, they'll just come out with a pulse. They'll come out with a pulse reading, and that'll satisfy you.